ball investment. And both have shown you don't have to swing the ball back in the right hand as a lot to cause some problems, because as ever, cricket is a game of angles. When you're working with the angle and left arm over your right hander, just a little movement back is often plenty, and that is the case with the ball for Louisa Hendricks today. It's still pretty hot, and South Africa very happy to bat first and happy to say that, you know, they don't want to be out there in the sun if they can avoid it. Of course, it's now being summed up everywhere as England beat the state the other day.
Mago, yeah, you.